If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. Hello, everyone. Melkadrian here. We're back with more One Way Heroics Plus. Last time, we went through the Corrupted Lands, and man, is that a dangerous place to be at. Very dangerous. Very, very dangerous. Food poisoning. Yeah, I kinda expected that to happen. But at least I'm out of one of the dangerous areas. But it's still gonna be just as dangerous. I have to make sure I don't get hit by any of those dragons. One hundred, 200, 400, 500. We're halfway there. That's good so far. Wait, Windcloak? Evasion, Force Tolerance. Yeah. Probably not gonna use that. Might as well abandon this. That's a big one. Let's put it to sleep. What part I've put to sleep did you not hear? Maybe I can run from it so it can stop. Oh, one level. Certainly getting diminishing returns on those. Don't want to use those unless I really have to. So those dangerous ones, I'm probably gonna ignore completely. Including those. What do we have for the next one? Labyrinth? You know what? Stop following me. Oh, thanks. Yeah, do that. I want to run from this. Use organic healing. No, I'm not gonna bother with the pickaxe anymore. There's something in the sea. See what's in the sea? At least we can just cross these without any wasted turns. I'm kinda like a pirate now. I can swim without any difficulty. What do we have here? Treasure. What do we have? Nope. No scrolls or anything. Tough enemy. Oh joy. Well, if it's not a flying one, I can hide in the water and shoot them down from a range. Come on, hit! Phew! There we go. It's a battle axe, alright. Okay. Jerry-rig the axe. Put our armor back on. Die, ghost. Whew. I shudder to think what would happen if... No. No thanks. Goodbye. Can't get swarmed. Can't afford to. Use this. All right, we're good. The Demon Lord has nothing on these guys. 600 pages. More than halfway there. Just needing some more campaign pages now. You know what? It's right here. 20 pages? That's okay. Yes, I'm faster than the Demon Lord now. I'm faster than the Demon Lord. That's good. That's really good. Yay, homemade rifle. Don't really care about it, though. At least I can fight these things in the water so I don't end up getting really, really messed up. Ugh. Well, let's switch back to the wooden arrows for now. Thank you. Now we can finally start wearing down on our foodstuffs. What I do not want to see is me running down on my arrows. Those are important. Well, let's forget the treasure chests now. Let's see, next up is a town that I need to find. Lo and behold, there's a town ahead. I need some holy dagger pieces. Bad feeling, that's not a good thing. Oh. Well, I guess I can still use this place to write some pages in the town chapter. It's just a church. Nothing too big about that. Go away. Blah. Well, save two spaces. Save two spaces. Yeah. This coat's a lot better than the preservation vest. Specifically, the damage reduction. More defense? Better than just anything else. Although, it would be nice if I could see less of those monsters unless I need to see them. I should save some of these grasses. Although for that, let me grab my axe and chop it down. A nice crystal is. It's a good thing. Let's see. You know what? Let's drop the animal meats. Yes, they're a source of energy, but they're also a problem. A very big problem when it comes down to it. That I do not want to deal with. Cyril. Huh. Okay. Huh. Now she has... Oh, Albert learned... Oh. Apparently Albert knows how to speak wolf. I was wondering what it was... That was interesting. That was an interesting bit of dialogue. Very interesting bit of dialogue. Wow. Okay, so Albert can speak animal. I'm well off on cash. Ah, we're reaching a magma field. A lava volcano. Lava volcano. Became fireproof for a short amount of time. Lance, not very high either, so it's not a durable thing. Well, at least Dosi now has Folding Fang, which weakens the enemy. More damage for the bow. Yes. Yes. I can always use more damage on the bow. Especially since I have no other means of dealing copious amounts of damage from a range. And I want to attack from a range because getting up close means certain death. So if you have a good bow you can find, use it. Hello? Yes, power me up. No shopkeeper here. Well, that's peculiar. I want to write down pages in the campaign. So I want to turn this way and write. There. Use them to tank the damage. They're there for that simple reason. A force user. A snake. A solid snake. A snake. A solid snake. Another day has passed. And so our continuing journey to fill up the book continues. A town. Blocked by mountains. We're going with dungeon, though. The Dungeon Mans. If I can find one, that is. I'm glad I have overflowing energy. That makes things a whole lot easier. Just run. Certainly in a dangerous spot to save, but let's do it. Okay, well, I'll see you guys in the next episode. What will our hero do to escape the jaws of a dragon? Tune in next time. This is Melkadrian, and this is a playthrough of One Way Heroics Plus. You'll see you next time. Have a great day, and happy gaming!